Coming through.
Oh, be careful. Good to see you, brother. Together we can bring the Hollow back. Bigger and better. We got a lot of work to do. But it can't truly begin until Sal is dead. Now go put him in the ground.
So, is there something I can do for you?
Just give it time, honey.
It's gonna be okay, Cher.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandon search. Return to patrol.
Just give it time, honey.
You gotta move on what?
Surprised to see you out here.
Decided to get some fresh air. Yeah. That heroin the Dixie Mafia's been selling? It's run out of there by a man named Charlie Kincaid.
Meaning all the other dealers around here kick up to him.
Charlie stays away if he can help it, so you're gonna have to put the squeeze on him. I flagged a couple of his guys. You get them to talk, they'll tell you how to get to him. Now, from what I hear, Charlie's only in this for the money. He's not a true believer like those other Dixie Mafia assholes.
So maybe if I talk sweet to him, he'll decide to bail on Doucette and come work for me. Assuming I can draw him out.
I got something I can help you with that. That's what I wanted to show you. New Bordeaux's on a standard communication grid. So getting a system of wiretaps up and running should be fairly easy. Just install this little beauty on a junction box, and I'll be able to construct an intelligence map of the nearby area.
How many more of these you got?
Just those. The parts are on an agency watch list. But if you manage to dig up more of them, we could wiretap the entire city.
All right.
God damn it! People think living under these commie motherfuckers is so great they should move their asses over to Moscow. You find more of these, you bring them to me.
You are way too sensitive about that shit, man.
Oh, fuck those motherfuckers. Fucking traitors. I'll see you when it's time to move against Charlie.
Pretty man, all in a
rope, walking bird dog. Just a walking bird dog.
Exactly over the moon about this. He and Trigger were fucking tied. Now he's gotta explain to Georgia how his guy let this happen. It's a fucking mess.
Bonjour.
But I'm serious, man. You heard about the curse that witch put on Bobby?
That boy was weak-minded. And you are too, if you believe in that voodoo nonsense.
Well, they say he couldn't get it up after that. Had that car accident, couldn't sleep, hair started falling out.
It was all in his head.
Oh, yeah? So why'd he shoot himself?
Listen to me. That poor sumbitch got drafted. You know Bobby wasn't about to go to no war. And don't let them goddamn heathens and their devil worship nonsense get in your head.
get a move on.
Bonjour.
How you doing?
Finger Charlie told Zeke to go fuck himself.
So they're supposed to sweat to death in there packing the dope?
That's what Zeke said. Charlie said, better that than little clouds of heroin blowing in everybody's eyes because some folks can't take a little heat.
Something ain't right about this. Ain't about to ignore a sound like that. Sounds coming from one of them goddamn voodoo dolls. Creepy as shit. That's the sound of hell right there, boy. You stay clear of it.
Get in there! Bust him up!
What you gonna do, huh?
That's the sound of hell right there, boy. You stay clear of it.
Get in there! Get in there! Bust him up!
Huh. Got what?
Get away from here!
What we got over there?
Some bitch right there!
He's feeling froggy!
Run!
You know, it's just a bad boy!
Sit your ass back down. We going for a ride.
You out of your goddamn mind!
What's Four Finger got going on at the church?
So I can kick your ass.
Spill, let's go.
I spill, and it fucking gut me.
You trying to piss me off?
Shit, boy, you just missed it. You wanna die? Slow down.
Talk to me, asshole.
Kinds of dope over at the church. If you destroy it, the boss is gonna lose a lot of money.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Here somewhere. I know it.
Gonna keep looking for you, boy.
Shit going down right here.
Don't.
Unless it looks
like... Hey, right there!
No, please don't!
Run!
Oh my God,
run!
Hello there.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Stay out of his way and he might not use it.
Pardon me.
What?
Sorry.
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Lord help us.
Excuse me.
Lord help us. Watch yourself!
Not a goddamn thing. Huh? Ain't giving up yet.
Colored folk don't hear so good, huh?
Ain't no time for lollygagging. We got trouble.
There's a man with a gun. I need help.
It's not reported in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, you're welcome to check it out. If any of y'all got the time, we got a call about a homicide in the Hollow. Dispatch out.
You gotta tell me about the dope operation.
The boss has got him, boss. He's dealing around the Hollow.
Don't leave town. Your ass is mine now.
What?
Run!
We done lost a man.
We have to go!
Oh, gotta
go.
Hunker down!
Run! Oh. Shooting at people! Look out!
No luck, moving on.
Yeah, please, I just want to go home!
I see him. Firing. Oh, can see me. He can't see me.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrol.
I'm taking the lead.
Whoa,
get eyes on the suspect.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, fuck me. Oh.
The chance.
enough. And I ain't exactly religious, but having the whole city supply sitting around here with the Jesus staring at us does make me a mite nervous.
What do you think's behind that shit?
Please, bro. I can't live like this.
Get your fucking hands off.
Of course I'd let her suck me off for a hit. I'll charge her double next time.
Get the fuck out of here.
Had another one OD the other day. Tossed his ass into the river.
Bitch can't hide forever. He's all boom, ah, boom, blah, boom, ah, blah, boom, ah, blah.
I think I'm losing it.
Thank God for text.
Gotta be somewhere, sweetheart!
Oh!
should run when you had the chance.
I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor Sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
Trumped up charges. But some white apple pie eating college boy gets pinched for the same thing, and what happens? Not a goddamn thing.
Georgie'll do if he finds out all our dealers are getting hit.
He'll kill Richie for sure. Probably Charlie and Merle too.
Fuck. Comes to that, my ass is
this
vanishing.
This asshole's ready
George
for the
Georgie will never find me out there in that swamp.
Charlie called in all the boys. We're good. Just need to hunker down and wait for that nigga to come to us.
Y'all settled on a name yet? Let's think about Thomas Lee after my old man.
That's got a nice ring to it.
This shit with us getting hit doesn't get settled. My boy might wind up being named something else.
Nah, it won't come to that. The boys will take care of it. You'll see. Huh?
Don't...
What?
For me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good. Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.
I'll have some of my men come right over. And thanks.
State your name for the record.
Donovan. John.
Mr. Donovan, you understand that by appearing before this committee, you have explicitly waived your constitutional rights in regards to counsel and self-incrimination.
Sure.
And you further acknowledge that by appearing before this committee, you agree to disclose all information pertaining to the events that occurred in New Bordeaux during the summer and fall of 1968.
I wouldn't be sitting here if I didn't.
You were an operative in the Central Intelligence Agency from 1953 to 1969, is that correct?
That's right.
When did you arrive in Vietnam?
August of 1961.
Please describe for this committee the actions you took during your time in Vietnam.
I spent a couple months in Saigon. Then I was transferred to a base in Laos that was operated by the Special Activities Division. We trained and equipped the Hmong and then turned them loose on the NVA. We're running arms and supplies via the Ho Chi Minh Trail.
And you worked with Lincoln Clay in what eventually became the Phoenix Program.
Within a year or so, Lincoln was heading up his own PRU. We'd cross over into Vietnam and locate enemy targets and either kill them or bring them back for interrogation. Just thinking about it? Jesus Christ. You wouldn't believe the shit we did to those cocksuckers.
Cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.